Born and raised in Greenland. And it was very tough.